Hello, my name is Pavani Jala. I'm Senior Product Manager, Signal and Power Integrity Solutions at Synopsys. In this video, we will cover how PrimeSim HSPICE, the golden simulator from Synopsys, can be used to assess PAMn-based system designs accurately. But wait, what is PAMn signaling and how does it impact system design and its overall cost? As the name reveals it, PAM3, for instance, stands for pulse amplitude modulation with three levels and hence the term multi-level signaling, which is conducive to transmit or receive multiple bits in the same unit interval of time. The rapid demand for high-speed Ethernet and the merging of serial and parallel architectures in the newer generation memory protocols such as DDR5, LPDDR5, GDDR6 and beyond is driving up the usage of multi-level signaling such as PAM3 and PAM4 in today's system designs. Through multi-level signaling, designers can reduce the number of transmit and receive channels and can potentially double the data rate for the same channel bandwidth. Not just that, by reducing the number of required transceivers, cables, or connectors, designers can bring down the cost of their overall system. We will look at the correlation of results run in edge and transient modes with PAM3 as an example while accounting for the impact of bias dependency. You will see that StatEye in PrimeSim HSPICE speeds up simulation, allowing designers to simulate millions of input bits in a very short time. Note that, owing to bias voltage dependency, the eye size varies between upper and lower eye. In designs with multi-level logic, device supplies voltage into multiple logic levels, and hence, signal-to-noise ratio degrades. Therefore, the requirement for the simulation accuracy becomes increasingly important so that designers can assess the quality of the system in detail, taking into consideration buffer's nonlinear effects. To fully simulate these effects, multi-domain analysis are required to check for noise, jitter, and more. PrimeSim HSPICE offers time, frequency, and statistical analysis in one environment where users can easily analyze different what-if scenarios. PrimeSim HSPICE is tightly integrated with WaveView, the Synopsys Waveform Viewer and Results Analyzer. WaveView enables waveform cross-probing, measurement, and is high capacity in terms of handling large simulation data produced for comprehensive signal and power integrity analysis. Next, my colleague Khalid Nikro will show how PrimeSim HSPICE supports PAM3 technology with bias voltage dependency for accurate eye analysis using StatEye.
In this HSPICE StatEye analysis setup, a PAM3 PRPS source is driving a resistor, which value is dependent on a voltage source. This resistor represents nonlinearity in buffer outputs. The signal then propagates through a channel modeled using the W element and terminated with the 50 ohms resistor where the PAM3 eye diagram is measured. In the StatEye analysis setup, the unit interval, rise and fall times, signal incident, and probe ports are specified. The keyword MV edge enables the StatEye's edge mode to account for the nonlinearity in the multi-level eye. HSPICE safety R keyword enables the user the flexibility to examine the multi-level edge responses used in the StatEye edge mode for further insights and reuse in subsequent simulations. Let's take a look at the StatEye simulation results. The eye on the left is from running traditional edge mode without taking into account the nonlinearities. The middle eye is accounting for the fact that there is a nonlinear or bias-dependent resistor in the system. The eye on the right is StatEye transient mode, which runs full transient instead of edge mode for ultimate accuracy. The correlation is clear between the StatEye transient and edge modes. In general, the benefit of edge mode is the ability to run millions of bits in a short time, whereas it becomes non-feasible to run in transient mode. This eye diagram is based on a transient waveform. custom WaveView has a rich set of measurements for PAMn signals. User can specify PAM3 or PAM4 with eye opening and level measurements based on center eye or each eye independently. WaveView has the ability to save the measurement setup for future reuse and to generate a script for batch mode processing. To learn more, please visit Synopsys Signal and Power Integrity webpage.